Timing chain and how to stop it from rattle. Tensioner. So now we will look up here what happens. So, there's a spring, push it, tightened, now we feel again, this side is okay, this side needs stretching up, and that we do by turning. Yeah. Like this, clockwise. So a few turns. Now, this is very, very tight. So it's important to stop just and don't reverse the least, because if we do, then we have slack again. So tighten up like this and stop tight. So all set. Tight and nice.